Construction number 18, to construct an angle of 60 degrees without a protractor or set square. So we draw our line. Let's call it PQ. Next, we take our compass. And we draw an arc through PQ as follows. Then take our compass point and place it on the intersection point between that first arc and our line PQ and draw another arc. So we now have two intersecting arcs. Let's call this intersection point R. We can now join P to R. And this angle in here is 60 degrees.